There must be oodles for us to share. Go on, just tell me what piques your interest. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. In his time, Master Lugarius led his executioners into Canehurst Castle to cleanse it of the Vilebloods. But all did not go well, and Master Lugarius became a blessed anchor, guarding us from evil. Tragic, tragic times. That Master Lugarius should be abandoned in the accursed domain of the Vilebloods. I must free him, so that he may be properly honored in martyrdom. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure.
I claim no subjects, but here lieth our throne. Kneel afore us, or get thee gone. Visitor, moon-scented hunter. I am Annalise, Queen of Castle Kanehurst. Ruler of the Vile Bloods, and sworn enemy of the Church. Yet our people are murdered, and we are prisoner to this wretched mask. What is it thou art in search of? Well, well. An odd hunter thou art indeed. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight, and take oath against the Church. If thou wouldst this path walk, I prithee, partake of my rotted blood. Very well. Drink deep of our blood. Feel the spreading corruption burn. Now, thou art too a vile blood. We two, the very last on this earth. We await thy return for the honor of Kanehurst.
There must be oodles for us to share. Go on, just tell me what piques your interest. Aha! Is that the sigil of Kanehurst? I've heard tell of Kanehurst nobles and their amusingly pompous invitations. Wonderful! I thank you profusely. I will depart immediately, but first, a token of my gratitude. Ah, I feel my master's hand at work. Praise the good blood. And
Master, look! I've done it! I've done it! I smashed and pounded and grounded this rotten siren into fleshy pink pulp! There, you filthy monstrosity! What good's your immortality now? Try stirring up trouble in this sorry state! All mangled and twisted, with every inside on the outside for all the world to see!
Oh. Oh, you, is it? Look at this. Thanks to you, I've done it. Well, isn't it wonderful? Now Master can be canonized as a true martyr. I've done it. I have. I've done it. I have. Ha 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 ha!